the Griffins D. Evans paired with Sproul. Sproul gave it ahead. Now it's tipped to Henders. Zengerle on a break, and out of the net comes Bachman, and Zengerle tumbles over Bachman and scores from a steep angle from the far side. Bachman came out into the far circle, a do-or-die play, and the tumbling play was completed by Zengerle. He got around the poke check attempt, dug, and piled into the boards after a tremendous steep angle flying shot.